Art and history become blended with wine. The wine tourists can let themselves be guided around the cellars of the Leonardo da Vinci winery, a cooperative concern created in the 1960s. Follow the explanations of the processes of production for red and white wines, including aging in oak barrels and bottling, tradition and innovation.